Welcome to the Burn Zone, everybody. We got a lot of topics to sizzle through, but not a lot of time. Over here is the burner. Let's turn on the gas and load her up. Woo! Cuckoo ka-choo! First up, ice skating. Hey, here's a fun date idea. Let's go to the rink Sunday, hold hands, and break our ankles. Oh, you've never done it before? It's great. The ground is hard as a rock, and they strap knives to your feet. Oh, and don't worry about being able to stop your momentum. There's always a hard wall you can throw your entire body into. Also, to the guy out there skating circles around everyone, I hope you get pushed under a Zamboni. You can suck at skating, or you can be in the Olympics. No one's impressed by the in-between. Hell is filled with pretty good ice skaters. Ice skating, better get some more ice, because you're burnt. Magic 8 balls. What's with the vague responses? Outlook cloudy, ask again later. If I wanted to hear non-answers to my real concerns, I'd attend a Sean Spicer press briefing. Sideburn, Sean Spicer.
Sideburn.
Hey, Magic 8 balls, next time I want to know the future, I'll just bend over and ask my own balls. They're just as accurate and a lot more fun to shake. Magic 8 balls, are you burnt? Signs point to yes. Ah, chocolate samplers. The best way to tell your special someone, there was a CVS on the way home. Also, if you love someone so much, shouldn't you know what their favorite candy is? Instead, you're making them pore over instructions all weekend like a goddamn IKEA cabinet.
Milk chocolate outside, creamy canoot storm center.
Chocolate samplers, like Mama always said, yeah, burn! Mr. Clean, during the Super Bowl, every other product stood up for immigrants. Meanwhile, you were like, want to have sex with Mr. Clean? I've mopped the floor before. It didn't make my wife want to me. Also, wake up, Judy. He's a handsome, bald man with one earring who's in great shape and loves to dance while cleaning. Something tells me you're not his type. Sexy Mr. Clean, you're burnt. The UConn women's basketball team, you won your 100th straight game last night. Something no team, men or women, has ever done. You won the last 4 NCAA championships. You're probably going to win your 5th. And I'm pretty sure you could beat the Knicks right now. And that's why UConn women's basketball team, you are this week's Unburnable Ascend to Safety Huskies. Flowers. My darling, I found the perfect representation of our love, a beautiful thing that will wither and die in a few weeks. Why do we give dying plants as a gift? We would never do that with animals. Baby, I love you so much, and to prove it, here's a bunch of terminally ill squirrels. Also, is there any bigger scam than long-stem roses? Because that's what every girl likes about roses, the stems. Next thing you know, they're gonna want you to pony up for extra sharp thorns.
What a bunch of pricks.
Flowers, roses may be red, but you're burnt! Up next, volunteer lawyers. Oh, that buzzer means we run out of time. Looks like I have to burn you freaks. The next time out, this has been You Burnt.